And I'm not sure John Driffield quite fulfilled the brief, but he said, I'd go to Legoland with Sean Connery, then afterwards we'd go for a lovely lamb lunch in the centre of Windsor. Okay, fine. Well, you know, it's nice to have a dream.